Well, the Padres did not make the postseason this year. Sorry to break it to you, they weren't even close, but they do have hope for the future, thanks in large part to former Chihuahua Hunter Renfroe. He's only played a few games, but already the former Chihuahua has made a huge impact for the Padres, so much so he's been named National League Player of the Week. Get this, Renfroe hit 409 with 3 home runs and 13 RBI in the final week of the regular season for San Diego to claim the honor.